Brittany Griner is in a penal colony in Russia. According to her legal team, she was transferred from a detention center on the 4th, but they don't know her exact location. This comes after a Russian court rejected her appeal of the 9-year sentence she received last month for drug possession. The court convicted the WNBA star and Olympic medalist in August. Griner admitted she accidentally put cannabis oil in her luggage, which police found at a Moscow airport.